Let me tell you a little story about a little boy named Aiden. Aiden was a very, very special boy. He was a bit different than the other kids around his age. Instead of playing with the other kids, he loved to play with his toys. While all the other kids chose the most beautiful dolls to play with, Aiden, on the other hand, used to ask all the time why the ugly dolls always get ignored, while only the beautiful ones get the most attention. So Aiden loved to collect the least beautiful dolls so they don't feel left out. Aiden always felt sad when someone was being left out. He wanted to be kind to everyone, despite their looks. Aiden was obsessed with a show called Red Belly and Friends and collected all its dolls, except Red Belly himself. Because even though Red Belly was the nice-looking one, he was always mean to the other dolls. Aiden didn't like when someone was mean to others. He had Kitty Paws, Mr. Bunny Teeth, Miss Starry, Honey Claw, and Cloudy Head. He always wanted them to sleep next to him, because they made him feel safe. The real monsters wouldn't come near him, because the dolls were his protection. Aiden never went anywhere without them. Everywhere he went, he took them with him. Each and every one of them. Until one day, they were gone. Maybe it was the work of Red Belly, the nicest one among the group. Because sometimes, the real monsters come in a nice way and with a friendly face. Good night.
it's me, Aiden. Your mother. Can you be a good boy for Mommy? And open the door, please? Aiden, your mommy is waiting. Open the door. It's me. Open this door right now. Open the door, Aiden. Open the damn door right now. Open the door.
tongue itchy.
Excited to meet new friends, Aiden? You're gonna love it.
Look how much you've grown.
I'm a bit worried. Aiden is acting strange now. He barely communicates with anyone. He's obsessed with that TV show. Whenever I try to shut him off, he starts throwing a tantrum. The doctor said Aiden has an overactive imagination. Sometimes he can't tell between reality or not. He'll be checking up with him next week.
You think I'm not doing my part?
How are we even going to afford it? You are barely making any money, and we can't keep going on like this. You think this is easy for me?
I'm heading out. I had enough of your nonsense.
Where have you been? You are drunk. Again! Did you forget you have to pick up Aiden? Both of us have to do our part. You can't just escape reality by getting drunk.
I am not drunk.
Are you seeing someone else? Have you been with that whore again? Is that it? What the hell is the matter with you? You are pathetic!
Shut up! Shut up!
Someone took a long, nice nap. Look who's waiting for you. I got your favorite toys. Are you ready to meet up with your new foster parents? I will get you ready in a bit. Be right back.
Thank you.